I made a little addition, and it's funny how this thing is just made out of a bunch of random parts because nothing matches. You got a Motorola tube, a Teletone, GE, the back one's Westinghouse, the RCA, the output transformers don't match. I gotta find another one like that one because this one doesn't sound too good. It's a little too puny. And then I needed 12 volts to light those two filaments, so I just welded that to the cord thing, and it's got enough to play right off the phone. Now I don't have to have a boosted input.